Ellen, Ellen, how are you?
Hi, Zach. I'm good. So today I want to talk about the how to use the internet safely. First, as you can know, the internet is very convenient for us. It can help us relax, entertain, and help us a lot of things. But besides the benefits, there are some disadvantages about the internet, such as people can steal your information. Your computer can get infected by the viruses. So I will give you some advice to use the internet safely.
Good.
So you to not cause the viruses, you can download the antivirus program to can you ask some questions?
Of course, of course. So how do I get viruses though?
You go to the website and it's a fake website, so if you click on that and you go to the web, that there are viruses.
So I shouldn't go to bad websites.
Yeah, you should check the web website first.
Good. How do I keep my personal information safe?
You can, about the password, you can make the hard password. You shouldn't write a new password like 12345, because people will know it.
Okay. Is that 12345 a good password?
Not really.
Okay. And how do I keep safe with my emails?
Emails. Well, don't open this strange email from the stranger. And put a password on the email. Sorry.
Good. And what about on Facebook? How do I stay safe on Facebook? There are some bad people on Facebook.
You don't accept, don't have friends with the people you don't know. And then go.
And what shouldn't I share on Facebook?
Bad things? Like not good things?
Yeah. What about my information? Is that okay to share on Facebook?
No, don't share your real name on Facebook. And your address too.
That's good. Alright, well, to finish, give me your three most important rules to stay safe on the internet. Number one?
Don't check the stranger's emails.
Number two?
Don't give your address to someone you don't know.
Number three?
And have password.
Perfect.
Yeah.
Well done, Ellen. I'll be very safe on the internet now.
Yeah.
Excellent.